5 seconds to go. There's their Kipperini. St. Ignace ball first and 10. Mark that ball 40, just shy of the 42-yard line. And pass on first down, second less than a yard. Hits the outside. Good pursuit. He's not going to have it. He hits once, hits twice. He's nailed. Back on the 45-yard line. Good pursuit, Cougars. Third and four. Inside handoff. Stop short of the 50-yard line. Fourth and two as St. Ignace seems to be back in punt formation. Medium rush, gets the kick away. Get the St. Ignace roll. Oh, and a 7-yard line. St. Ignace will take over just shy of the 40-yard line. The first and 15, 8:02 to play in the first quarter. Back to pass, quarterback draw, runs into the official. A little help from the official, thank you. 34 to play, ball on the 47. Got pass, here comes some pressure. Down the outside, incomplete. Yeah, third and 13, 7:25. Inside and tackle. Yeah. Winston on that tackle. Here goes Demond, 13. Was nearly blocked. Stick away. Fielding on his own 28. Cuts back outside. Here's Knight. Gets up to the 40.
10 ball on their own 38. 6:40 to go in first quarter.
Let's go, dude.
10 Catholic Central. Ball on the St. Ignace 34. 4:40 remaining in the first quarter. Almost broke it. 10 Catholic Central. Ball on the 22. Second and 10, Catholic Central. Incomplete. Third and 10, Catholic Central. Ball is still on the 22. Booth back to pass. Little screen out there to Shovel. Catholic Central, ball on the 16. Joseph has it. He has it. First down, Catholic Central. 10 Catholic Central, ball on the 11-yard line. They can get a first down without scoring a touchdown. 2:17 remaining in the quarter. And 7 Catholic Central, ball on the 8. Pitch out to Joseph. Cuts in. He's down to the 3-yard line. 1 Catholic Central, ball on the 3-yard line. Joseph to the 1-foot line. First down, Catholic Central. Catholic Central, ball on the 1-foot yard line. 1-foot yard line, 1-foot line. I'm not excited at all. Touchdown, Catholic Central. Next to point is good. Is no good. Over to the left. I'm sorry.
To take over on the 39-yard line. 9 seconds to play in the first quarter. They've yet to go over midfield stripe. Back to pass.
Picked off! Picked off! Catholic Central on the 40-yard line.
Line up after that interception by Procta. First and 10, just shy of the 40-yard line. That's a good run. Nice shot. Nice shot, John. Now less than a foot to go. Right, Booth on a keeper. Pitches back. And that motion penalty, it'd be second down and 6 now. Nullifies beautiful run by Joseph. Let's get it back now, guys. Stacked up at the line. Third and about 6. 5:10:48 to play in the first half. Cougars up 6-0. Booth back to pass. Set the screen. Short. 5, Cougars to punt. Kicking him off from about his own 35. Gets the kickoff. It's a good one. Cuts the ball and drops it.
St. Ignace, ball on the 6-yard line. Oh, almost intercepted. Tipped and almost intercepted.
Second and 10, St. Ignace. Ball still on the 6-yard line.
Third and 12, St. Ignace. Ball on the 4-yard line. Third and
St. Ignace to punt. Fourth and five. Ball on the 11-yard line. Punting from his own end zone. By Joey Joseph. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Ten. Ball wrestling about the 32-yard line. 8:43 to play in the first half. Booth pitch back. Joseph makes a cut. He's hit hard. No gain on that one. Second 11. Come on, Blue. Inside handoff. Struble up to the 30-yard line. Line up third in a long, short eight. Booth back to pass. Throws. Overthrow. Nine. Cougars are not going to punt. Booth back pass, got plenty of protection, throws him in.
They caught!
Looks like McCloy. Yep. McCloy appears to be a little short.
10, sitting his ball on their own 22-yard line. And an 8 sitting his ball on the 24-yard line. Incomplete, incomplete. Third and 8 St. Ignace, ball on the 24-yard line. 6:29 remaining in the first half.
Intercepted, intercepted by Fata. Intercepted by Fata.
The second interception of the game. Here in the first half, Catholic Central first and 10 on the 22. 6:01 on the clock. Inside handoff. A second and 8. Booth and roll up on the keeper. Inside, just inside the 20-yard line. Third and 7. Inside handoff to Joseph. Nothing going. It's Cougars going for it. Booth on a rollout. Wide open.
McCoy's got the ball. All right.
Tell you're on a fine catch. And go with the 5. Come on, Joey. Come on, Joey.
Joey,
Joey, go, Joey.
Joey, Joey.
There's Mr. Joseph. Ball on the 30-yard line.
To forgive us if the picture's a little wobbly, the camera just broke completely off the tripod. Incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on their own 31-yard line for St. Ignace. Incomplete, incomplete, incomplete pass. Third and 10, St. Ignace, ball on their own 31-yard line. Back to pass and sack to the back. St. Ignace quarterback has met Mr. Winston on several occasions. Nice move.
First and 10. Ball wrestling about the 41. 2:18 to play in the first half. Draw. At 9, short game by Joseph. Under 2 minutes to play in the first half. 1:45.
Caught by McCoy. Stays in bounds.
.120 to play in the first quarter. Joseph stopped near the line of scrimmage. Short game. Second and 8. Minute and 10 seconds to play in the first half. Catholic Suns up 12-0.
With the pass, they caught about the 22 by McCloy.
Nice catch, Jimmy. Cougars in a hurry up offense, ball on the 22, 57 seconds to play. Incomplete.
Did you see, that's his name?
Seconds to play, second and 10. All alone, Tellier's in, interference. No interference call, no interference call. Third and 10 is wide open. Five-yard line, 20 seconds to play in the first half. Booth on a hop over and nailed inside the 5.
Ball, timeout.
15 seconds on the clock. Catholic Sun left, second and goal to go. Booth on a rollout, hits.
We got a touchdown! We got a touchdown! McCloy! Woo-hoo, at a baby Jim. Nice pass, Steve.
8 seconds. For the extra point conversion. Dead center.
Quick. Caught.
McCoy on the extra point. Yep. Yep. With 8 seconds to play in the opening half, Catholic Sun up 20-0. No, shooting Barb and Pete Turcotte.
First and 10, Catholic Central, ball on their own 30-yard line. Hand off to Joseph. Still going. Finally brought down at the 44. And Catholic Central, ball on the 44-yard line. Hand off to Struble. Second and six. Four, Catholic Central ball on their own 49. Complete to Tellier. First and 10, Catholic Central ball on the St. Ignace 42. Catholic Central. Ball on the St. Ignace 39-yard line. Loss of the yard. Third and eight, ball on the 40-yard line. Booth on a keeper gets down to about the 37, 38. Fourth and six, Catholic Center, Tellier back to punt. High snap from center, but Tellier gets it away. The ball is down on the 6-yard line. First and 10 seconds, ball on their own 7-yard line. 7:30 remaining in the quarter. Our tripod broke off our camera and we can't. To St. Ignace, ball on their own 15-yard line. Back to pass. Intercepted. Intercepted by number 74, touchdown, Catholic Central. Try with the extra point following the interception and touchdown. Booth is caught behind the line.
St. Ignace on the 31-yard line. 6:02 to play in the third quarter. Trying to draw, nothing working there. I'll go up and see him. Nice run and nice stop. Yeah, third and six. Close to a first down. Appears to be a little short. Fourth down and inches to go. Handoff, hit in the backfield, and he looks like he might have got forward enough to get it. First down. That's our Cougars. 10 St. Ignace. Ball in the 41. About 3 yards. Nice tackle, Tim. First down into Cougar territory. Pencil in his ball on the 43-yard line. Pitch back. Third and two. Only two to play in the third quarter. It's third and three. Quarterback. Wilson may be hurt. Lesson murder. 11. go. St. Ignace looks like they're back to kick. We got a fake. He doesn't get it. He comes up short. Comes up short. Catholic Central will take over.
Catholic Central, ball in their own 36. 1 minute remaining in the third quarter. Second and four, Catholic Central.
All right, go, Joey.
First play of the fourth quarter. Ball on the 47-yard line. First hand off the first man. Gets by one and... That's a lot of it. That's right, John. Second and seven. Goes back to pass. Gets the ball away and intercepted.
First and 10, St. Ignace following interception. First and 10 following that long game by St. Ignace. St. Ignace ball in the 24. Head low. Fourth and nine, St. Ignace. They're going for it. Ball still on the 24-yard line. 9 minutes and 10 seconds remaining in the game. Timeout, St. Ignace. Fourth and nine, St. Ignace. Ball on the 24-yard line. 9 minutes and 4 seconds remaining. The pass. Intercepted. Intercepted by Booth. Matt Booth got it. Matt Booth.
Good goal. Go, Matt. Good goal. Good.
One man to beat, and he got stopped at the 20-yard line. Fantastic.
Got the Central first and 10. Ball on about the 23. Yep. Catholic Central second and six. 8:22 to play in the game. Close to a first down. So first and 10 and 13. 8 minutes exactly to play in the fourth quarter. Short game. And eight. We got a keeper. Steve Booth down inside the 1 yard line.
Another first down.
Yep. Steve Booth on it, Kerry. Nice job, Steve. The first and 10. Ball resting inside the 2 yard line. 6:54. Play in the fourth quarter. Booth keeps Booth in.
10 St. Ignace, ball on the 37-yard line, 6:18 remaining in the game. Second and four, St. Ignace. 5:40 remaining in the game. We have a flag on the play. Second and nine to go for St. Ignace following the illegal motion penalty. Back to pass. Incomplete, no good. He missed the kickoff. Surprisingly, they kick it away. St. Ignace will re-kick following the 5-yard offside penalty against Catholic Central. Struble is the ball carrier.
Central line up first and 10 from their own 33. Catholic Central lines up. 4 minutes, 40 seconds to play in the game. Ball resting on their own 28-yard line. Inside handoff, still on his feet. Good run, good second effort. And 5 yards to go to Cougars. Three. You can ride back with us, Bob. Third and three, a good move inside. Looks to be a first down for Catholic Central. No flags on the play. Nice block. 10 Catholic Central, ball on the 39. 3 minutes and 1 second to play in this football game. Booth on a cutback. Go up the middle. Good rush. He's going. Got to pick up one block. He did. Taking foot in the second unit. Second six, 2:16 on the clock. Should bring up third and short. Third and short.
2 minutes remaining.
And up with third and a yard to go. 1:54 to play in the football game. Tripped up and maybe short.
Didn't get it.
And about 2 inches to go. Booth on a keeper. Matt Booth on a keeper. First down for me.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. 56 seconds to play in the football game.
Fumble.
Catholic Central retains possession. 45 seconds to play. Good job, John. 27 seconds to play in the ball game. Job well done, Cougars.